How many of you have taken Amtrak? And how many of you have felt unsafe on Amtrak? According to the Amtrak website, about 86,000 people use Amtrak every day, and it's a big part of transportation, especially for us college kids here because of the station so close to us. And I have taken Amtrak, but I personally have never felt unsafe on it. There have been over 2,000 accidents from Amtrak from the years 2000 to 2014, and one just happened a little over 2 months ago up in Washington. The Amtrak crash of train 501 was deadly, and it killed 3 and injured more than 100, and it happened because of poor training of the engineers and conductors by Amtrak. So the crash occurred near DuPont, Washington on December 18, 2017. Almost the whole train flew off an overpass and onto the Interstate 5 below, which runs from, you know, down south to up to Washington. And it was the first journey on a new route called the Point Defiance Bypass Route, which connects Seattle to Portland. The train was going 80 miles per hour heading into a turn in a 30 zone, which is the equivalent of a car going 80 miles per hour down your residential street. The Point Defiance Bypass Route was federally funded, and it was about $800 million. And money was running low, so Amtrak rushed to complete the route so they could start getting revenue from it. Investigations started immediately after the crash occurred. Engineers and conductors cited rushing and being totally inadequate to operate the train. The routes were usually run about 10 times by the lead engineers and conductors to familiarize themselves with physical terrain, signs, and yeah, just stuff like that. However, some of these engineers and conductors were trained at night in overcrowded cars, and some of them had to ride backwards. The lead engineer who was operating the train as the train crashed had only run it 3 times. However, he said that he would have not gotten behind the throttle if he had any reservations behind his readiness to operate the train. However, analysts decided or researched that he had lost track of the train's location, and that is why the crash occurred. Another question mark was why PTC was not installed. PTC is positive train control, and it's a system that senses when an accident is about to occur and it immediately stops the train. The Rail Safety Improvement Act of 2008 called for the implementation of PTC by December 2015 in all of trains nationally. But it got delayed until December 2018, and now it is looking like it's going to be delayed until December 2020. Overall, I still think Amtrak is a good mode of transportation, and this was just one freak accident due to the incompetency of a company, which sounds scary, but I think it's still a good transportation, and I just urge that you research your vacations or train routes before you take them so you know if they are safe before you